after being in the industry for a little bit of time, is it still surreal, like, getting flown out and going to different locations to meet, like, fans that have been influenced so heavily by you?
Oh, heavens, yes. Yeah, it's like
super
changing.
Surreal. It's, like, very, like, this is surreal. It's very,
yeah.
I don't know, like, it's hard. I've been in the industry for over 30 years, and it's always just humbling, and you just get yourself fortunate that you're able to talk about. You do anything, right? Actors come to Hollywood from all over the world, and you just hope when you get off that plane, train, or boat, or whatever, that you get to do something that someone cares about. And so that we get to travel the world and talk about certain things that we've done in our past is wildly amazing.
I think that's something that we talk a lot about behind the scenes, is just we just don't take that for granted at all. And the day I start to feel like I'm taking it for granted, I should just retire and never come back to the world, because it's an amazing feeling. It really does.
I have a question for you, Julia.
Sure, yeah.
Do you miss In-N-Out Burgers?
I do. I go to school in Boston, and I haven't been back to LA since early January. So
you missed that double-double analyst.
I do want a 4x4 right now.
There you go. I miss it too. I've been out of LA for a while. I saw it in your eyes.
Yeah.
Cheers.